Welcome to this meditation, which will help with anxiety. Firstly, we will need to close our eyes. Now, we take a deep breath in. Make sure this is a big deep breath, and slowly breathe out. And as you are exhaling, come into the calming present. Give yourself a break and focus on your own well-being. This is about you, and so make sure your mind is present here and nowhere else. You are the most important person, and nothing else matters. Continue to breathe slowly. Each breath intake to be deeper and slower than the previous. Your chest will come out as you are inhaling, and try to hold it for a second. Now slowly contract it as you exhale. You will now begin to calm and feel a bit lighter. We will now focus on the stresses of the body caused by anxiety in your body. Let's begin from your forehead and let it relax. Let it loose. And now focus on your eyebrows, releasing the tension here. Your eyes remain closed, but let these loose. Your cheeks. And now unclench your jaw. Now release the pressure from your shoulders. Now coming down to your arms and hands. Release the pressure here. Open your palms. Now focus on your thighs and legs, to all the way to your feet. And now allow your breath to return, but keep breathing slowly. Now the body should be very loose and relaxed. When we are anxious about something, it can change the way we think, feel, and act. We may feel that we do not have control over something and causes tension. There is always light after a tunnel, and such is life. We need to ask ourselves, why is this problem getting above us? We overcome many problems in life, and with time, all things come to an end. Let's let this energy flow and release all the tension and stress which comes with it. Simply let it go. Let it go. We often overthink our situations, which causes us anxiety and stress. This stress takes a toll on our bodies. So now, we will get rid of it with each breath in and slowly out. We are bigger than the problems we face. We are in control. Now focus on your forehead and do a scan of the whole body. Find any tension in the body where you can find it. And release. Relax and keep your body loose. Doing this for long periods will disengage your mind of the problems we all face. Now put your hands together and notice how you are feeling. Let's work towards a healthier, balanced lifestyle. Thanks for sharing your time.